actually the same day I'm recording. I said I was gonna do it tomorrow, but I'm like, nah, I'd rather do it today. And sorry about the cursor in the middle of the video. That was kind of annoying. Like, how am I supposed to fix that? I wasn't gonna record everything again, so I'm just headed on to this without the cursor in the middle of the shit. So did they head off? I'm gonna actually upload one more episode, but he's dead. Go heal it up real quick. Alright, heal up. See this? And we'll go face Key, Magma, wherever they're at. At the rocket ship base. Thank you. Yeah, it's a rocket ship base. Yeah. Oh, there's Scott again. Feeling good? I'm doing great. I heard Moss Deep and Gym Leader is pretty strong. I decided to come take a look at myself. But there's something wrong about this town. People are going about a warning letter for the threat center. I don't think it considers me in any way. Alright then. Walks off. The white rock and the moon. The house. And Moss Deep Space Center, the closest place to space. Cool. Great. Alright. Start the battling then. Who shall we send out? Guys, go. This rocket fuel, the space center has destroyed. That's what we're after. We need to take every last bit of it. Alright then. Here we go. Key Magma. Pretty hyped up right now for some reason. Pretty hyped up. I gotta do this for like 20, 22, 25, about around there. Because my this computer fucking handle these videos. 10 minutes fucking. Oh, I don't know. Fast and stuff. Alright then. Please, can you share some fuel? Well, spare some fuel. No. Our leader said no, but no one gets back. Alright then. He probably has some pianos or something like that. Sword. Yes, my hand. Damn, it's pretty low level where I am. What a shame. I'm a freaking cussed down. I hate that when I have to. But I don't think that's gonna really matter that much. Damn, my freaking eyelid is so bad. Mariana. I think that's it, Mariana. Yes, I did. I'm freaking cut down my thing again. So it's like cut in half and cut in half again. And I haven't tested it for math. Like, talking about kind of math fighting. Yeah, just math. This shit was pretty easy. It was like perimeter, trying to solve perimeter in the 10th grade geometry. What the hell? I don't know though. Kind of fishy about that test. Something. And she gave us, oh, then our teacher gave us the bonus question. Alright then. I think he's choking there. I think your captain should help you. Oh shit. We mugged. What's wrong with you? You're outnumbered 3-2-1. But you still want to take us on? Yes, I do. You're not this go-getter, are you? Okay, I'll go first. It's on so hot, so... Alright then. Very like the battle, yes I do. Alright then. Surf this again. You just freaking surf everybody and just died or hit. From that freaking powerful. I shouldn't even be this powerful, but fucking people pissing me off in this game. Like the Gym Leader especially. And May. It's too soon to be revealed. I'm up next. Alright then, you want to get pulverized through to oblivion? Alright then. Another mind game. 5. Alright. I lost 2, but nothing. Alright. Back off. I bet you want to take a break, but I'm not about to let you do that. Okay. I'll need a break. Start dancing. freaking abortion of this robot is pretty overpowered as fuck. Crazy. We should have taken a break. That's what we should have done. Get the money. Why have like so much money? Go down here. And there's Steven. What's up? Steve Mamma, what's the point of stealing the rocket fuel? Since you're so curious, you deserve an explanation. We're going to get John an entire load to Mount Chimney. With God on God, we have no need for the slug to keep them out. So we'll use the fuel power to make the volcano erupt. It will be damaged. Oh, punch him in the throat. You're going to help me? Let's go into battle together. Are you ready? Best combination ever?
Yes, it is.
Yes, he's a throw. He has a Tom, Stormy, and Ergon. I need that one. Ergon, whatever it's called. Oh, it's refreshed. It's bright to refresh. In the back. That's the front. I'm fucking over here. I'm gonna hit him. Cut my shit out. Clear body. Clear body. You should be dead. No sweat. I'm a Tom, Take it out. No sweat too. Thank you for taking it out. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm trying to take these two out. Probably not. These muddy ones, why not? Now I don't think, now I can't escape from battle. But... thank you. Oh. Awesome. Teamwork right there. Teamwork. Hi, Daniel. That's not my favorite attack there. Okay. And go back to Oregon. Oh, not at me, not at me! Seriously. Take him out. Yeah. Alright, I'm still coming. Take out Surf, yes. Oh, that's a good bit. Fuck. Wait. I'm actually gonna pause it real quick. Wait. Here we go. Okay. I saved. Not that I fuck up anything. I hope it didn't fuck up. No, suck. Better call that bitch. Yeah! Here we go. Oh, I gained a whole bunch of things there. And I got a Pokemon. Fine. Surf's gonna take him out. He has to get this. Yeah. Boy. Oh yeah. Get him. Alright, that was easy. Barely got hit. I'm with my leader. Okay. Damn, we got money. Cookie Buck. We failed to take the volcano erupt. We failed to control Garden after we awoken it. It's our goal to expand the land united. If we, Team Magma, are wrong, then might Team Aqua go to expand the ski also be equally misguided? Maybe, maybe. Alright, we will give up on the fuel. There appears to be important matters that I must examine. Phew, that was too tense. Thank you. I have something to give you as a thanks for your support. Please come to the sea of the home. Oh yes, I live in Russell City. I live right near the island. Right there. He gives you a Pokemon. No, no he doesn't. He gives you dying, which is awesome. So, actually go to his house first. Not much here, but this is my home. Thank you for all you've done. This is the token of appreciation. If the hidden machine dies, the token needs to be shy. You earned HM. Yeah, get dying. Put this on somebody. While you're using surf, you should notice dark spots in the actual water. Please dive if you come deep water like it. Your drop to the sea floor, okay? Die. Okay, then only damage, and we need this. I guess. Water gun. We don't need water gun anymore, that's for sure. We got surf and stuff. Yeah, we'll need that. Alright then. Good to go. Even though I don't like freaking making my actual Pokemon out. Whatever. It's okay. Just the game. Just the game. Okay, let's go. Super repel. Miss everything on the way. So we'll just go all the way down. Just keep on going down. Keep on going down. Keep on going down. So don't. I'm going down. This way. Hi, I was just in the Pacific Logs. Pacific Logs a little while ago. I saw a giant green Pokemon flying high in the sky. Never seen anything like it. I wonder what it was. Is this maybe a major discovery? Oh fuck. Actually, then we went the wrong way. This way. Let's super repel that once more. Let's go. Yeah, go right here. Just jump down. And there you go. This underwater music is pretty good too. Almost every music in the game. So we're here, let's go. And the door is closed right now, so we have nothing to do right here so far. So now we actually have to, I just want to see the city real quick so we can just fly back because, you know, it's going all the way under. So, where was it? It was like over here somewhere. I think. We can actually find some good Pokemon down here. The electric water type is down here. Pretty good. Especially if you get up from here. Kinda faster. I actually forgot what it was. It's like up here somewhere. I remember. I got down again. It's up here somewhere. And Stardust. Awesome. Didn't really need that, but right there. It's up here somewhere. Ultra Ball. I'm actually gonna catch it with the beat the Elite Four, because, you know, the hand is over like that. Where do we go? I'm almost running out. Hell, yeah. It's over here somewhere. For sure. Has to be. Yeah, I think it's over here. For sure. Has to be. Anytime now. It's gonna pop up. There's like a cave thing down here. It's Team Aqua. Somewhere down here. Got the area. I don't know. Where is it? Is it like in here? I don't know. Am I even supposed to be searching for this? Yeah, there we go. Found it. Told you it was like an area like that. Told you. Told you. Alright then. Let's head back up. And we're gonna see floor cabinet. Team Aqua is gonna do great things. God damn it. We have to head back, but we have to. So we need more repel things. So we're actually... can't fucking drive from here back here. Actually, chop it off from here real quick and be right back.